sayaw ng mabaka.
Like we wasn't happy, but not knowing that we're growing and we're getting married. Hard loving and straight thugging. Bitch, I ain't doing this shit for nothing. I'm here to get it popping, hopping. Let's ride out in the Benz. Head blowing in the wind, sun glistening on your skin. Hey, I'm nasty, you know me, but you still gon' fuck with your baby.
I'm here.
The way you walk, the way you move, the way you talk. Style, the way you smile, the way you smell, it drives me wild. And I can't go on without you.
Now people loving me and hating me, treating me ungratefully, but not knowing that they ain't making or breaking me. My life, I live it to the limit, and I love it. Now we live it, we learn.
Ivana
was really my top priority. Like, she's very special. I can understand the feeling. Yung kilig, yung pakiramdam.
Alam ko kung ano yung totoo. Alam ko kung ano yung nag-iisang totoo at consistent sa nangyari sa akin. Is yun yung nararamdaman ko kay Ivana. And alam ng mga tao yun na nasa paligid ko. As time goes by, si Ivana was really my top priority. Like, she's very special to me. One of the most important people that really means to me or matters to me. And I'm gonna continue supporting her all the way. I'm gonna continue loving her from afar.